Good work.
Got me surrounded.
Save him up.
Good job, Command.
Another one.
You're the best.
Ouch. Oh, that's definitely a bummer.
Slinger Black Boot Ayers that fascinates us this day. I'm here with one of his biggest fans and a well-known cosplayer. What did you say your name was? Right on. Tell everyone at home how you first became interested in gunslinger culture. And there you have it. We'll be right back.
This might be the last tape. We should keep looking around. Oh, good, there's another one. Brace yourself. This might not be pretty.
Now, whenever I'm on the road, I like to make time to jam with local drumming legends. And today, we've got a special treat. He's been absolutely destroying clubs across the country, and today, we're going head-to-head in a no-holds-barred, cymbal-clashing cataclysm, and it begins... but now!
He's made it this far. Let's keep searching.
Be denied. Now.
Seriously? At first, when Sid and Lars were like, how is Anthony not dead? I thought they were being really, really insensitive. But seriously, how is he not dead?
Well, that's it for the pilot. I hope you like what you see. I'm looking to go to series real quick. Because I am hot on the trail of legendary gunslinger Black Boot Ayers. Until then, keep the beat going.
Thank you. danger! Aw, you make it look easy. Corpses. Win-win. 2 minutes before I have to pull you out. Here it comes. 30 seconds left. That he's tracking down a very real nightmare creature. And if the guidebook is right, he's headed to Gravestone. We need to get there before he does. If we're gonna face down the stormified version of Black Boot Airs, we'd better prepare. I've been scouring Canney Valley for everything I can find on Airs. And according to local legend, a few close calls with the lawman left Airs with chronic gallows neck. And consequently, he was unable to look up. Or left. Or right. The safest place during a Black Boot Airs raid was just above his eyeline. Or slightly to the left or right of Main Street. During an Airs rampage, townspeople would often seek refuge in water towers. Let's search those towers.
What say ye? By God! Ah, yes, yes, yes. Ah, fortune's favor. Leave me be. Hey!